respect your teachers, respect your OGs, even the OGs in Spain.